concern here that PennDOT is throwing every resource they have at it. Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones live with how they're preparing for the trouble tomorrow. Keith.
Andrew, that's 65 to 75 trucks, and we haven't seen any rain or snow just yet, but those road crews, they're convinced that there will be some serious problems on these roadways, especially with ice, and these roads could get very dangerous. Drivers man their trucks, each one prepared for ice. Each truck loaded up with salt and anti-skid material, and they're not messing around tonight. All 75 trucks are on the roads.
But ice can be hard to melt. It can pop up literally anywhere very quickly, especially if you have a widespread ice storm. It's hard for us to be everywhere at once.
Jim Struzzi told me there's a chance that shifts could be extended to 12 hours, but they're prepared for anything. He says ice could make this storm very dangerous for drivers tomorrow morning.
People need to be very cautious and take it upon themselves to watch out for their own safety.
But they can't prepare for everything. Many crews will be out solely watching power lines. Duquesne Light has a team on standby in case some freeze or fall to the ground. They say they'll be ready to repair the downed wire, then work to restore electricity. Allegheny Power has already increased staffing and prepared equipment. They say that's about as proactive as you can get, because with ice, it's usually a waiting game. Even still, PennDOT trucks will continue to treat these roads all night, hoping for a safer commute tomorrow.
We're going to be out there doing everything we can, but it would help us greatly if people would minimize unnecessary trips if we have icing conditions.
Now take a look at the scroll going at the bottom of your screen. Already you can see some closings and delays posted, so make sure you stay tuned to Channel 4 Action News as we continue to track this storm, and please be careful out there as you drive out either tonight or tomorrow morning. Live in Monroeville, Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.